I'm Anjali, and now the news in detail. The coronavirus cases in India have reached 30.44 lakhs. In the last 24 hours, more than 69,000 cases were recorded. The death toll has surged to almost 57,000 and more than 22 lakhs have recovered.
A single day jump of 69,000 to 32 COVID-19 cases were reported in India. In the last 24 hours, 912 deaths were reported and 57,989 patients have recovered. India has reported 30,44,940 COVID-19 positive cases till date, and the active cases have crossed 6.73 lakh mark. 56,506 deaths are reported and more than 22,80,566 patients have recovered. Here are 5 worst hit coronavirus states. Maharashtra is leading with 6.71 lakh mark of COVID-19 cases, followed by Tamil Nadu 3.73 lakh, Andhra Pradesh 3.45 lakh, Karnataka 2.71 lakh and UP 1.82 lakh. Almost 3 lakh COVID-19 cases were reported worldwide in single day. The COVID-19 cases have crossed 2.33 crore mark, 8.8 lakh deaths are reported and more than 1.59 crore have recovered. Here are the 5 worst hit coronavirus nations. United States is leading with more than 58.41 lakh cases, followed by Brazil 35.82 lakh cases. India is third worst hit nation with 33.44 lakh cases, Russia 9.51 lakh cases and South Africa with 6.7 lakh cases. Bureau report, Goa 365.
Now, pollution certificate for vehicles is mandatory while you claim insurance or even renew your vehicle insurance. If the vehicle's pollution certificate validity is expired during the time of accident, insurance companies will not cover the accident damages here after 20th of August 2020.
This is the new circular passed by the Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India. The insurance regulator IRDAI wants general insurance companies to ask for valid POC or pollution under control certificates from policyholders at the time of the renewal of motor insurance policies. The circular issued on 20th August also clearly states that if the vehicle's pollution certificate validity is expired during the time of accident, insurance companies will not cover the accident damages hereafter 20th August 2020. According to Motor Vehicles Amendment Act 2019, any person driving a motor vehicle in any public place shall, on being so required by a police officer in uniform authorized in his behalf by the state government. Goa 365 Bureau.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Why do we need a bus stand which can't cater to people? Ask upset Pazarkoni residents. The authorities should immediately repair this dilapidated bus stand, they have demanded. Here's more.
The Pazarkoni bus stand is in a pathetic condition. Walls are cracked, ceiling is broken, with plants and trees grown inside and outside the bus stand. How will even one stand next to this bus stand? Now, on Sunday, the locals have raised their voice over this menace. The locals have demanded immediate repairs.
बांधल्यावर कमसे कम हे मारल्यार ट्रेन पणजी सस्पेंड जाली थिंग मारल्यार तितली वर्सां जाली मातशें उण मर जाली पूण हे चड जाली पूण आयज तूं हेजी परिस्थिती चुकपाक गेलो जाल्यार काबार जालो आसा इतू वर्सां जाली बांदिल्ले तेजो मेंटेनन्स कोण करना जाल्यार तूं म्हाका सांग थिंगाय बांदले तेजे मेंटेनन्स ना हिंगाय बांदले मेंटेनन्स ना जाल्यार आतां तूं सांग हो फायद केसलो घेताय कॉन्ट्रेक्ट घेताय बांदताय पयश वर्सां घेताय वयताय जाल्यार हे चोय आतां सिट्युएशन बरे भाशेन चल जाल्यार कळटले की बरें वय तूं वसांचो कितें उपकार ना कोणाक जाय थिंगा गव्हर्मेंटान बरें बांदिचो आनी बरें करून दिवचे कित्याक खरें कळो बाबा हो बस स्टॉप म्हण बस स्टॉपार काही ना तर हांव मागता सरकार लागीं मातशें चवकशी करची कित्याक 1,25,000 मोर देन 2.5 लाखाचो संबंद बांदिला पूण केसो फायदो
रमेश नायक राऊत फॉर गोवा 365 इन सालसेट
Kolwa's locals and especially the fishermen have raised serious concern over the increase in sea water level due to the storm and the monsoon. They have demanded that the Water Resource Department construct a retaining wall near Longini's Beach Resort as the water level has come right up. Here's more. Kolwa Kas, especially those living near Longini's Beach Resort, are living in fear as the sea water has come right up this year. They say that sea waves are so strong that the water actually hits the land right up and with force, and this can damage their properties. Hence, they have written a letter to the Water Resource Department on this. Listen to what they have to say.
आता हे तो रिटेनिंग वॉल जर बंद ना जाल्यार हे सगळे इतू मुखार येवन ओडोन वयता ते कांय खबर ना खूब लुस्कोणूय जाता आनी हे फिशरी डिपार्टमेंटान म्हणटा एक डिसिजन घेवन हे बांदील जाल्याकूय हे आमगे फिशरमॅनाक फायदो आसतलो आज आमी हिंगा सुवाते आहा ते प्रमाणे थोडे आमी सुकोवपाक हो जागो आज हाल्या हे फावटी म्हाका दिसना को सुकोवपाक दिकून नुस्तें जागो आहा म्हूण कित्याक सुकयल्या जेन्ना तें नुस्तें मिठा घाता तेज तें नुस्तें धुवचें पडटा खाऱ्या उदकांत आनी जितले गोगली आहा तितूंतले बरें भट न्हू आनी मातशें हांव मागता फिशरीज डिपार्टमेंट तुमी कितें जाल्यार कोण ह्या जाग्याचेर हिंगा रिटेनिंग वॉल बांदिचीच म्हूण हे आमगेली मागणी.
रमेश नायक राऊत फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम गोलवा. China is building surface-to-air missile launching pad in Kailas Mansarovar area. The work, which was undertaken in month of April, is now on the verge of completion. Satellite images have confirmed this build-up.
Kailas Mansarovar is an important site for Hindus. Every year, Hindu devotees go for a Kailas Mansarovar Yatra. However, this sacred place is slowly being turned into a fortress by the Chinese. Bureau report, Goa 365.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. The 1.5 days Ganesh idols were immersed under Corona shadow. This was a low-key celebration with SOPs by the administration. However, the people celebrated Sawat with enthusiasm.
Gajanana, Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Re.
कर्ता जहर्ता वाचा विज्ञानी सर्वे प्रभु प्रेम सुपादयाति सर्वांगी सुंदर गौरवेन्दुरानी कंठी दर्शे मार भक्ता भोरांजी देव शरीर मन मूर्ति शर्मा के मन कमन पुति देव देव मगरिता भोरा गोरी गोरा चंद्रना चूरी कुंभ देखा
India's Test cricket team under the captainship of Virat Kohli is the best team till date, says former cricketer Sunil Gavaskar. The current team is more balanced because of fast bowlers compared to earlier teams, he said.
Indian Test cricket team ranks first in ICC's Test Championship. Under the captainship of Virat Kohli, Indian team had defeated Aussies on their home ground in the year 2018-19. Gavaskar says, such performance was never seen in the history of Indian and Asian cricket. Bureau Report, Goa 365.
With that, we've come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log in to our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa 365 TV, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Goa 365 TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching.